The middle of the market has not been as explosive in its growth over the last year as some of the other segments. It has had its ups and downs, but has steadily trended toward growth in the segment. September 2021 was no exception to that. Hi, this is John James with the James team at RE/MAX Partners, and we are moving right along with our price segment updates for the Steamboat real estate market for the month of September. And we are now looking at $750,000 to $2 million, what we generally call the middle of the market. So let me get into what I was talking about at the beginning of the video. The middle of the market has done well, but not over the top. For example, the median sales price for September was $1.1 million. That's 4% over last year, and it is up over last month, but that price has been seesawing over the past 3 years, up, down, month over month, until the price steadily went up over time. And that flies in the face of the other price segments, which saw that median price shoot sometimes almost straight up, then over month over month. For units sold, September was up 59% over last year, going from 266 to 423. Yet this is coming off of a high in July. We may have actually peaked in terms of number of sales. And sales volume is not surprisingly up from last year by 63% to be precise. Last September finished with just over $305 million in volume. This year, that number was $498,079,983. And while that is undoubtedly strong, it's essentially plateaued over the past few months. We're also seeing demand not letting up. On the inventory side, days on market dropped again, this time to 8 days. It's 86% off the same mark 12 months ago and 27% off where it was in August. The month supply of homes in this segment is truly representative of the overall market, dropping to 1.8 months, same as the overall market. Last year, it was hovering around the balanced market area at 6.8 months, so it has decreased by 74%. The rolling average of active listings in September dropped from 138 down to 63. That equates to a 54% decrease. And new listings are up, which is somewhat good news. A 32% increase from 358 to 474 is helpful, but we really would like to see the percentage over 50%. Supply and demand drive value, and buyers are more and more willing to start at list price for an offer than they were last year. The sales to list price ratio rose 2.5 percentage points to 99.7%, just 3/10 of a percent from the list and sales price being equal. We also saw a substantial increase in price per square foot, where last year the median price was $387 per foot, it has jumped 31% to $508. And here's one of the most intriguing stats. Not every buyer is going for list price, especially when it is too high even for this market. There were 6 more price reductions this September compared to last year's 20, meaning those that wanted to test the boundaries of price in this market failed. And the trend line peaks up from 5 price reductions in May to 26 in September. Lastly, the pending listings have increased from last year by 22%, going from 352 to 431 pendings. It's certainly higher than last year, but the pending listings have dropped for 4 straight months. Seems pretty obvious we are coming off the peak. We'll take a look at the luxury market next. In the meantime, you can always get a hold of me to discuss this a little bit further. 970-846-0797, John James at jamesteamsteamboat.com, or just comment in the video. Until then, take care.